I used to think that playing hockey without a visor was cool. Until this happened.